The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, became The Tonight Show starring Ariana Grande Tuesday night. The 24-year-old singer from Boca Raton was the sole guest for the full hour of the NBC Late Night Show, which was trending with the hashtag. She hung out with Fallon, performed a sketch called NBD, No Big Deal, and her newest song, No Tears Left to Cry. She also announced the name of her new album and briefly addressed the 2017 bomb blast that killed 22 people at her concert in Manchester, England. Here are some of the highlights of the show. Surprised fans during one early segment, Fallon and Grande surprised her fans who thought they were doing a cover video for her 2014 hit One Last Time. As they performed, Grande then appeared from behind a black curtain and greeted and hugged them. The fans shrieked and laughed upon seeing the singer. She told them, "You sounded great, and that was amazing," to the star-struck fans. Ariana Grande surprised superfans who thought they were shooting a video covering her song, One Last Time. Ariana Grande surprised superfans who thought they were shooting a video covering her song, One Last Time. See more videos? Sweetener. Grande announced that her fourth studio album will be called Sweetener. It's kind of about bringing light to the situation or to someone's life or somebody else who brings light to your life, sweetening the situation, she said. Songs will include Raindrops, Sweetener, The Light, REM, and God is a Woman. The album will be released July 20th. On the 20th, Grande said she will perform on the Billboard Music Awards on May 20th on NBC. She will be doing something special on the 20th of each month until her album is released. Fallon read out loud part of her online essay about the Manchester bombing, "We won't let hate win. Our response to this violence must be to come closer together and to help each other, to love more, to sing louder and to live more kindly and generously than we did before." No Tears Left to Cry. Grande performed her newest single, No Tears Left to Cry, toward the end of the show. The song is her first release since the bomb attack. She debuted the song and video April